Do not miss any of our cool videos. Subscribe to our channel for latest updates. Click on the bell icon now.
In this video, we're building a simple piano using Arduino. With just a few buttons and a buzzer, we'll create a fun and fully functional mini keyboard. Let's get started. Things you need Arduino. Breadboard. Jumper wires. Buttons. Now let's connect.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make a piano using an Arduino Uno 3, and we used a Tinkercad software for the simulation of the same. So as you can see in front of yourself, this setup consists of an Arduino Uno 3. It consists of a breadboard, 8 push buttons for making the sounds.
We'll open the Arduino IDE and define the frequencies of notes like C, D, E, and F in the loop function. We check if a button is pressed. When it is, we use the tone function to play the corresponding note through the buzzer. When the button is released, the noTone function stops the sound, just like a real piano key. Once your code is ready, upload it to your Arduino. Press each button, and you'll hear a different note from the buzzer. You've just built your very own electronic piano.